Should be it. Well, hello. Welcome. New game. Loot Hero Deluxe. Chosen by Mothmeister. Don't know much about it, other than it should be an easy game to get all trophies in. Because it's Rotalaika. And it's the first time we're playing it, so... Yeah, the volume might be high. Maybe something like that. And start the timer. And let's go. A legendary dragon is haunting the lands. Towns are set ablaze, and its magic power resurrects the evil creatures of the world. A hero is needed to travel to the corners of the lands and slay the beast to restore peace. Difficulty 1. The woods. Okay. Run into the enemies to attack. Pick up loot health. Running back or replaying previous levels to grind and loot is essential. Can we fix better? So you just run into them. What? Oh, okay. Not enough loot. Okay, so we just do this. Chopping. Oh wait, I can do more. Speed. Full gear. No, I died. Okay, more health. The woods. Warrior. Can I get to 65? Yeah, I recently added it, Mothmeister. I hope you don't mind. You're being exposed. Yeah, this seems very easy. Oh yeah, okay, that was yeah, let's just continue. This seems very easy. Go for attack if I can afford it. Level up. Oh, so close. The swamp. Let's just go loot hero. See if we can do this. Oh, I might actually have to turn back. Yeah. Maybe 165 for the next upgrade. There we go. The jungle. $165 for 230 for the next one, yes. The jungle. The snowy plains. Attack. But I really want speed as well. Okay. This, I might have... Don't really know what level up does, but I hope it helps. Okay, we can farm like this. I wonder if there's a trophy for 1,000 coins. Maybe not. Stacked. Yeah, I farmed a little bit. The Dark Forest. Night. That winter level was a fantastic spot to farm. Think I want. Want the armor. There we go. The volcano. Okay, here we have diamonds. Here we can farm, I guess. let's upgrade everything to the first. There we go, everything is the first level. Messing around right now. Some more. Let's try this. Volcano! One more trophy to go. Congratulations, I've slayed the dragon one time. Now the real challenge begins. New difficulty levels have been unlocked. Enemies have grown stronger and has dropped more loot and XP. You can now choose levels freely. Slay the dragon again to advance to the next level. Miner rescued. Okay, so what's the last trophy? Beat the level in under 15 seconds. Okay. Okay. Powers, and that should be the platinum. Yay! Well, so that was the game. 18 minutes. GG! Well, I had fun at least one while playing it, so. I just need to put my phone on the charger. There we go. Okay. Trophies. 100%. So that was fast.